Hello students, in this question we have given a diagram. Okay, this is the diagram of the problem and we have to determine here